Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I know this video is a little bit different because after meditating, I wanted to manifest something in my life that I'm doing right now as I'm speaking it out right now. I just got done with a great meditation, manifesting things that I'm desiring more in my life and what I'm wanting. And so, this is what I do habitually every day. I create my future into my reality from where I was right now. Like I'm taking my right now situation and seeing the end results down the road. How do you go down the road? See the road right there? I'm seeing myself down the road in the future, where what I'm doing and where I'm going. So every day I'm speaking to myself positive affirmations. And every time I meditate, I'm facing in my meditation out loud. I'm actually speaking it out loud. I hear it in my head, but to make it more of a manifestation in your life and to your reality and out in your environment, speak it out, because when you speak it out, those words become powerful. When you speak words that are positive, it brings life to your words and it brings it to pass into action. So that's what you need to do. You need to create your future reality. Every day, everybody should be doing that. And I'm so excited to share this with you because I just got out of meditation and I was actually manifesting things in what I see in the future and what I'm going to be doing. I'm hitting my future, experiencing it, seeing it, feeling it, and doing it. And that's the way how you manifest things. But currently, be on top of your meditation in the morning and at night, anytime. You can meditate any day, any time of the day. If you need to reprogram yourself, plug yourself back in to focus in the reality of your world and of your end results, you gotta actually just take that step out there and walk your future and create that reality, and it will come to pass. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you love my videos. Hit that button, the subscribe button, so you can get my latest fresh videos. Alright, talk to you soon, and see you in the next video.